punch power.
Ajagba was landing that right hand. He just didn't land it in the right spot. And we see Howard standing in place. Ajagba got a full steam, a full step to get the power and the leverage that he needed. And the punch lands right on the ear of Howard. And it turned his lights out. And it sounded like a gunshot. That's what it sounded like ringside. That's natural power. And it's hard to get a fighter like this to not live and die by that.